So it turns out the streamers are letting us all down. One has committed itself to destroying Grandma's terms of endearment for her grandbabies. Sorry, Grams, you can't call them cuties anymore. The other has decided that you can't have dragons unless you order them in a brown paper sleeve, so the mailman doesn't have to be wantonly subjected to the TNA of the Seven Kingdoms. You could go to the Christian streaming services where you can put on your ruby slippers and repeat to yourself over and over, "But at least it's clean, but at least it's clean." Apparently, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, is also horribly executed. But does it have to be that way? Can a high standard for storytelling exist with a moral backbone and a complete set of clothes for every actor and actress? That is what Lure is about. Quality entertainment for people not interested in seeing strangers naked. Of course, if you are just looking for your fix of and dragons, go to another streaming service, you perv. Be a part of the Lure. Click the link below.